you will testify in this season.
Somebody receive.
Somebody say, I will testify.
I will testify.
In this season.
In this season.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
There is deliverance coming. Now.
Save it.
I wanted to say World Cup. But I will not say World Cup. Bafana. Bafana Mieni. Come if you are. That's your name. Bafana. If you are here, we break the yoke of the enemy. Young man, I set you free. The name of Jesus.
Name of Jesus.
Set you free. Pray for him.
Jesus.
If you are here, your name is Bafana. Lift your hand and say, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
I receive everything you have for me.
I receive everything you have for me.
What my eyes have not seen yet.
What my eyes have not seen yet.
Will manifest. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
So shall it be. It cannot be otherwise. In the name of Jesus. That young boy there, bring him here. Bring him. What is his name?
Bafana.
Come here.
Glory to Jesus.
Is that you, Bafana Mieni?
Of course.
You, of course. Okay, that's good. Of course. This is Bafana. Look at me. This is Bishop, is praying for you and breaking the yoke of the enemy. I'm seeing this young man. If you touch here, touch him here. Doctor, come and touch. Is this fasting? It's not fasting. I think that the enemy is after me. Do you feel that? You feel, what do you feel?
It's very skinny, Baba.
It's very skinny.
Yes.
I can feel it. Can I tell you a story? This is what the Lord is showing me. This young man was born in the family of three. I see the brother, I see the sister. Mandisa, I see Susan. And I see that the mother died without being sick, without a cause.
Jesus.
Is that correct, right?
Correct.
But I also see the father died in the same year. And they say it was sugar diabetes. Is that what they say?
Correct.
Yeah, and I see that in his dreams. Is that correct?
It's correct.
I see in his dream, he has been seeing somebody calling him. Somebody dressed in white. Is that correct?
100%.
And that is a spirit that has been hunting the family. Mm. And this spirit is now hunting it. He cannot tell you what is happening. But you can see the enemy is working. This is the reason why I say it is not over. He's getting his complete deliverance today.
Receive it.
You too. You receive your complete deliverance in the name of Jesus. Somebody say, I receive it.
I receive it.
Say it again, I receive it.
I receive it.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Break the yoke in Jesus' name.
If you were blessed by this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. You can catch Pastor Alph Lukau on AMITV on the public bouquet or on our live stream on AMITV.com. You can follow Pastor Alph Lukau on all social media platforms at Alph Lukau.